in Philly boxing history, and there have been a lot of fights in Philly. So here we go, round number one. We move just beyond the halfway point of round number one. Hard right hand by Franklin, his best punch of the fight. Right to end it. He worth going to see, I'll tell you that. Run out of gas. Late. Where's Franklin? He's showing remarkable abilities to come back. And Franklin just tagged Johnson. Lost some of the sharpness. Lost his ability to move around. There was a little bit of a slip in that stumble by the champion. Right now it is Franklin ripping away. Here in the second round, it is Franklin beginning to assume command. Hard right hand to the jaw of Johnson. Franklin pounding away at the body. Brilliantly conditioned action. Johnson comes back with a hard left hook to the... It was expected to be a war, and that's what it is. Two stand-up bloody fighters. End of round number two. Hard left hand by Johnson. That left hand by the champion ricocheted off the head of Matthew. Didn't like it. See the left hand of the head. And he rattles Franklin around with three left hands, starting with the uppercut. Hard left hand by Johnson. There's that uppercut again. It's a punishing blow. Approaching the end of round three. Hard right hook. On the side of the head. They're looking to hit each other. Hard right, then a left. Franklin came back to win in the crowd. Half minute to go. And the question came up, why? Why Franklin? And Johnson's answer was, because he's the man that beat me, and I remember it vividly. And now Franklin starts to open up a little here in the sixth round. 10 seconds to go in round six. It's a hard left, and it snaps Franklin's head around. Wobbling around, sagging into the ropes, survived it. Certainly not standing in front of Matthew Franklin. There's a good left hook thrown in there by the champion. So apparently he has shaken off the effects of Franklin's hard right hand that almost put him down at the end of round seven. Franklin unloading, nose bleeding. Hard left hook by Johnson. Franklin indomitable right now, absorbing punishment. But dishing out more at this moment than he's taking. Franklin, blood all over his face. Hard left hand by Johnson. Franklin comes right back, pounds him back into the rope. Johnson looks a little weary at the moment. Another right and a left by Franklin. Blood all over his face. And Franklin standing there, flat-footed, throwing everything in his body. Hard right hand to the face of the champion. Another right hand to the face of Johnson. Johnson's in trouble on the ropes. And down he goes in his corner. Johnson is down from an accumulation of at least 100 blows as Matthew Franklin, blood all over his face. Marvin Johnson shaken, wobbling. The fight is over. The fight is over in the eighth round. Blood all over the face of Matthew Franklin. He really is so weak himself, it doesn't appear that he can show much acceleration in the victory. And Matthew Franklin now has his second championship, only this time he has a world in front of his championship. See the force of the blow. tremendously strong 25-year-old from Philadelphia.